Hello students, welcome to the class. So here we will begin with the revision. This is English revision. Write capital alphabet. So here we will begin with the alphabet A, B, C, D, E, F. This is G. H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, and this is Z. So this is the capital alphabets. Now the next question will be write small alphabets. Small A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, and this is Z. So here these are the small alphabets. Now move to the third question, rhyming words. So what is this, children? C-A-T, cat. So what is the rhyming word of cat? Cat, rat. R-A-T, rat. Pen, den. D-E-N, den. Next is sun. Sun, bun, B, U, N, bun. Tap, cap, C, A, P, cap. And last one is pit, pit, that is sit. S I T, sit. Write the rhyming words. So children, I am going to give you any 5. Here I have given 6. C A N can, M A N man. So these are the 6 rhyming words I have given. From this you will get any 5 rhyming words. So today's homework for you is till the question number 1, question number 2 and question number 3. This you have to practice 2 times. You have to practice 2 times neatly in your homework book and learn it. Thank you, students.